Welcome to Nichols Ready to Roll. I'm Andrea Navarro, Nichols Marketing Coordinator, and I'm here with David Tucker, Senior Account Manager for Kimberly Clark. Today, we're going to talk about the new Scott 24-hour sanitizing wipes. So let's get started. The first thing I would like to know is, what does it do for 24 hours? Does it kill bacteria and viruses for the 24 hours?
Great question. This gets confusing at times, but the key for this is the dwell time. And dwell time is the time needed for the surface to be wet in order for the chemical to do the killing of bacteria and viruses. In this product, what happens is it's a 6-minute kill claim for both bacteria and viruses. Well, after this, it continues to kill bacteria for 24 hours.
Got it. Okay, so it kills viruses and bacteria at the 6-minute dwell time, but unlike other disinfectant wipes, it also continues to kill bacteria for the next 24 hours.
Correct. Like most disinfectants, it's part of the EPA list in for killing bacteria and viruses, but it is also the first ever wipe to provide a 24-hour protective barrier against 99.9% of bacteria, even after multiple touches. We actually call it the clean between cleans.
Clean between cleans, I like that. But how does a 24-hour protective barrier truly work?
Well, it's a melt-blown base sheet with a quat and hydrogen peroxide mix. The base sheet provides a strong disinfectant absorbency, controlled liquid release, and increased soil removal per wipe.
Wow, sounds like these wipes have a lot of great features. Where would you recommend for these to be used?
Well, hard, non-porous surface areas are key to where these products can be used. You want to definitely avoid using them on surfaces such as windows, glass, or mirrors. And the reason being is that it, as you wipe down that surface area, it leaves behind a subtle residue, which we considered a barrier shield, to maintain that 99.9% bacteria-free surface for 24 hours, even after multiple touches. Also, this product should not be used in patient-facing healthcare environments. We did not design it to be in those particular areas, as well as food contact areas you definitely want to avoid.
Okay, so it wouldn't necessarily be a visible residue on hard surfaces. And what about protection? I know protection is always important when it comes to using cleaning chemicals, and you know, PPE tends to tie into products like this one. Do you have to wear gloves or any other personal protective equipment when using this product?
Well, most people, when dealing with chemicals, any type of chemical products, they typically normally wear gloves, but in this particular product, you definitely do not have to wear gloves.
Okay, that's good to know. Is there anything else that you would like to mention about the Scott 24-hour wipes?
Well, that it is available now. We've got plenty of inventory, and the key, again, is that it's the first wipe ever to be launched that has a 99.9% continuous 24-hour kill claim against bacteria. So it's one of a kind and it's available.
Perfect, definitely one of a kind. Well, I would just like to say thank you for joining me today. And to the rest of you, if you have any questions or would like to learn more about this product, please visit us at enichols.com or contact your local sales rep. Thank you.
Thanks very much for your time.